Hey guys, it's me, Blackfire. Sorry for being so stupid. Anyway, I'm back. I feel like I had to do an intro. I don't script anything. I'm sorry. Not my fault. I make stuff up on the spot. When I did it, right? How do I even make YouTube videos? So, anyway, we're playing Phantom Forces today. Another music challenge. Though I have kind of an edge here because I listen to creepypastas all the time playing Phantom Forces. I cannot play Phantom Forces without listening to some creepypasta. Seriously. I'm not kidding. At all. You should see me. But I can play for hours on end, even all day. As long as I'm listening to a creepypasta. I can only play 15 minutes if I'm not. So, yeah. I was gonna do a different music challenge, but I felt it was too much torture just because I wanted to use my most hated song. Not my most hated song, but, you know, one of my most hated genres as a form of distraction because I was playing a free-for-all game. Sort of a free-for-all game. There's modes where I can sometimes team up. Anyway, because it is storming outside with a high chance of thunder, we're doing Slayer Raining Blood. Still get that pain in my eye. I swear I stabbed my eye to death with that eyelash. I think it was an eyelash. We're trying this again. Here. Alright, so, the last time I did a music challenge, it was on Speedrun 4, the Roblox version. Not any other version other than the Roblox one, but I didn't want to take chances. And I was listening to Cannibal Corpse, Code of the Slashers. Now, at the time, I was stuck in my head. So, I mean, I never liked Cannibal Corpse before that. Any other time I tried to listen to Cannibal Corpse, I'm like, nope, how does this band even exist? And that one song, I'm like, yay, these guys exist. People change, you know? Used to be a sweet little kid who tried digging into the earth by only a foot, trying to find fossils. I wanted to be an archaeologist, and this, and that, and this, and that. Now gunsmith. I know a lot about guns. I wouldn't call myself, like, crazy and that stuff, but, you know, it's just something I like doing. Learning about gunning. So, yeah. So desktop audio should not be able to play this song. And if it does, someone please come with his copyright's gonna get me first. And we're gonna go to 20 like last time because these are work grade headphones and I can. Alright, let's put this on a loop. As I said, I have an edge in this, and I'm gonna play sniper. BFG 50, because that's my favorite sniper rifle caliber. Yep. Captain Delta sucks. Spent money on that. Laser. Deploy. Right now. Ah. What happened? My mouse sensitivity is at 1. Oh, stop it. Actually, this is a pretty fitting song for being a sniper. Oh. I haven't played sniper in a long time, so. Please excuse me. I'm gonna be playing Vehicle Simulator after this, so I will film that too. I like that game, even though I'm not that into cars. I like trucks, so got a truck. And trust me, if you are not doing the traditional races, like the racetrack or any of the quarter miles, it demolishes supercars in Hot Pursuit. No one has ever caught me in Hot Pursuit when I use the truck. But I am trying to outfit my Viper. God, the lag. But I'm trying to outfit my Viper GTS to fit off-road, so that way I can use it as a more effective police car. Nope. Darn it. Alright. So this is going to be a short video because Vehicle Simulator is supposed to make up for that. This is trying to mimic the song. It is really hard and near impossible. It's my KDR. 0. Wow. If I finish with 0, I'm going to be so surprised. And again, why should I be? Whoa. I'm going to press H. Ow. That just surprised my ears. No! Just when I took that shot. I don't know, maybe I should learn how to be a better sniper in games in real life. Well, I used to be a pretty good sniper back like 2 years ago. And then I started getting back into it. I mean, the assaulter role is very fun. I at least got to take over lots of points and earn a lot of XP, but, you know, I just sucked at it. No, thank you. And then again, there's also the lag. So, yeah. But I swear, I did used to be a good sniper. I used to hit the running enemies perfectly. Headshots galore. Still want the Mosin. Just get that with a PKA, grip, laser, and then I've got a really good rifle. I mean, it would be great. Close range. Dog's going crazy. Or something. Maybe. I don't know. Missed. Oh, this guy's gonna get me. Stupid. The dolphin dive really saves you when you're about to fall. I don't know, what should we do about this? So Remington versus my intervention versus my AWS. I'm wasting my money on the BFG. 50 caliber round, you haven't failed me yet. Oh. Looks like this does pretty terrible, too. Or they could have just nerfed the 50 BMG. But you know, who cares? Alright, so we got 30 more seconds in this round. And why am I... My voice is crazy today. Alright, so, you know, I'll just stop the music here. Alright, so, one thing regarding me and horror games. For me, I love horror games, horror movies, they're just fun to watch, but... I play a horror game. I loved playing Outlast. Loved it. And then I got to this point where it's not so scary anymore, and it's more run and hide. And hope you don't get bashed on the head to death. Now, that's very frustrating. I quit the game for a few months because it was scaring my brothers. No, a few weeks, then quit the game again when I had to go all the way across the map to get a key card. And now I've probably quit it for good because I have to run from this psychopath in the game. And I've tried billions of times. It is so aggravating. I've tried and tried and tried and tried and tried. But since this guy is actually a human, he can open doors and do nearly everything I can. Even vault over objects. So, back with the game, but with the orphanage, the one thing that scares me the most in that game, I mean, I could have probably lived through it, but I just had to destroy it. I just had to. There was so much lag in it. And that's why I blew it up and acted like a stupid coward in it. I mean, it's fine if it's not lagging, but if it's lagging, then that's what scares me the most, because I'm always like, something's coming, what is it going to be, what is it going to be? Nothing's coming, this is so stupid. There you go. My two cents on me, horror, plus lag. But, the creepypasta people I do listen to, Unit 552, Mr. Nightmare was the first person I found horror by, and on the school lockdown story, I was hooked after that. Mr. Creepypasta, Creeps Make Pasta, Corpse Husband, Mr. Creeps. I'm probably forgetting more people, I don't know. But, you know, it's for another video. So, bye guys, I'm gonna record Vehicle Simulator in about 2 to 3 minutes, just because, well, I'm back, I've been gone for quite a while. I do YouTube for fun. Nothing else. Bye guys, I'm happy to be back.